We're going to play a very beautiful tune. This tune came out when I was about 16 years old. Don't grunt. And it's called Cherry. Showboat with Charlie Gaines. Anybody remember Charlie Gaines?
Yeah, he was the president of the union for a while.
Right. Yeah. He was with Charlie Gaines and So finally he decided to go to New York. And he left the band, and Mr. Gaines' son told me that he had to get two people to replace him. That's how big Louis was. But Louis went to New York and he started doing these novelty tunes. But anyway, how I got with Louis, there was a lot of guys from Philadelphia with the band, and Chris Columbus, you remember Chris?
Drummer.
Okay. Chris and Louis used to fight like cats and dogs. So he finally quit. And that's how I got the job. They told me, you know, you get Charlie Rice, he was there, all right. So I was talking to Bill Dockett. Do you remember Bill Dockett?
Yeah.
Well, Bill Dockett had played for him. And he said, I told him I was supposed to go to Louis Jordan. He said, Charlie, he's gonna bother you, but he's gonna pay you good. So let's stay there and take his money. So that's what I did. You know? He would say something and try to get me to answer him, I wouldn't answer him, I'd just look at him. You know? But that was a good gig, it was a happy gig. And I think what happened when I was with Louis, I think it made the group sound a little more modern because he had John Houston playing piano and Jimmy Mobley. Remember Jimmy Mobley?
I want to know, what is your finest jazz memory?
Listen. Got 2 hours?
My finest jazz memories was a lady that I met in Chicago that I don't think of.